cowbell core.
Yeah.
What happens, yeah. happens.
We're just scavenging. Trying to get a picture in the paper.
Well, we don't have Tim this year, right? Like, he was helping me out ham it up last year. That was hilarious.
Last year?
Yeah. They just walk out, like...
Hey, what's up, Blue? Yeah. What's
up? We got more.
Yeah. Gang ain't fuck joy.
Fuck joy?
Is gonna go over there. Here, we're gonna meet at Chevy's.
I got him.
Do you have the coupons?
Yep.
Loudest Core on Earth is back, and they got their groove on this year. The San Francisco Renegades are serenading the crowd with Earth, Wind, and Fire's In the Stone. Let's listen.
Well, the song sounds different than it did back in the day when I played it off my 8-track machine. Julie, you were far too young to remember those.
Oh, far, far too young, yes. Members come from all over America, Canada, and Japan to be honorary renegades. Essentially, if you can play a drum or horn or wave a flag decently, well, you're in.
I can do the flag thing. They say audiences love them and judges don't get them because of their non-conforming style. Sounds like an excuse I hear on Fox's American Idol.
The Core has been known for many different names since it was founded in the 50s, including the Quarrymen and the Moonshiners. Here they go. Let's listen to that.
Xin Nin Kuai Le, that's Happy New Year, more or less, in Mandarin. Just one of the many sayings the children at Stonebrae Mandarin Immersion learned early.
These These Hayward students look like they are already quite knowledgeable in New Year's traditions, too. They're dressed in lucky red and gold colors, representing positive energy and prosperity.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. One more time for you.
Have a blast. Hey, Mom.
Thank you all very much. I hope you enjoyed it. One more time.
Hey, Mom.
Go back to Sherry's and let's freaking party. Hey, this is fair.